Work is now officially underway on a new £7.1 million primary school. Camulos Academy in Colchester will cater for 420 pupils and is expected to be open by September 2016.
This is just one example of the Essex Council rising to the challenge of meeting the growing demand for primary school places. Here in Colchester we've got two new schools coming up, which this open site at the moment is going to be run in a very short period. But actually, as I said, it's just an example of how we're really stepping up to the plate to make sure that we've got sufficient places right across the county.
The school will have 14 classrooms and be run by academy sponsor Reach 2.
Camulos Academy will be a 420-place primary school, delivering outstanding education to those children, and we can't wait for Camulos to be part of Reach 2's family.